I'm going to show you now how to paint a radiator. This radiator has already been washed out with hot water, a bit of soap. Get rid of all the muck on it and all the dust. When it's dried, you can give it a good sand and then you dust it off again. So this one has had that done and it's ready to paint now. So what you'll need is your 2-inch, your 1-inch and a Fitch. And this is Pure Brilliant White oil-based undercoat again. And what you do is you start on the top of the back edge using your Fitch. Get that back edge. They're never easy to do, these back edges, but you'll get used to it. You can swap back to your 1-inch. What you want to try and do is stay away from the ribs going down, because you don't want to create loads of runs off them because it always looks unsightly. And once you've done that back edge, you can then start with one of the sides. You can always put masking tape on the end bits, but at the end of the day, when you get as good as we are, you can just use a cloth and wipe off any little bits you do touch. So always keep a cloth in your back of your pocket. and once you've done the sides and the top, you can then do the that back edge before starting the front. Again, you've got to be as careful as you can, but if you do mark the back wall or your splash, then you can always touch up later. Right, so the back edge done, start the front now. Load your brush up and then start at the top and literally just spread your paint so it's nice and even across the top, and then just start filling in. Might look rough, but again, it's not how you put the paint on, it's how you finish it. Now the trick is, when you're doing things like this, is to get an even coat of paint and then lay it off. And then what I usually do then is just bring it down. Can do is take your 1 inch and just bring that top edge across. Again, if you're fast enough, don't worry, you can always just tidy it up. And then do the bottom one. Always make sure you get on that underneath edge, because usually that's where you find the misses. Thank you. nice on there, you have it.